Instead, I told you, friends, since I have made known to you all that I heard from my Father, it was not you who chose me, it was I who chose you to go forth and bear fruit. Your fruit must endure, so that all you ask the Father in my name, He will give you. My dear brothers and sisters, the Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.